Hello, Skmersen! Welcome back to Heroes with little friend here, Gul'dan. Weirdo. So, we're against. Friendly team, Gazlo, Abathur, Samura, Gul'dan, Lemmy. Okay. Enemy team, Greymane, Taika, Zul, Gul'dan, Sergeant Hammer. Well. I mean, this is pretty much the only talent at level 1. As I want to go for Drain Life, but I have a Tychus. And standing still, don't think it would be too nice against the other one, so yeah. I should have to go top right, yeah. Top. Sadly, I didn't get that guy, but it's alright. He has no mana. I have a slight feeling he's better than me. Enhanced, improved. I placed a bit more up. Been better. I have to wait for the minions so I can heal myself. No, who's fully? Oh, there we go, that one. Got him once. Told you. Stand still against this fox. Sure. Do at least have one? Yeah, have middle. You kind of. Think left have efficiency? Oh god, that's so good. Okay, got him. Now the rest. Your soul will serve me well. Down by Shadow Cause overpowered. Although hunger for power since we have no healing. Yep. Those would be really good. Got you like fully heal. Look how good that is. Oh wow.
Soon they shall bask in my glory.
Let's guess if we could get this. That guy's almost dead. Wow. You know how good I would do against this hammer, so let's see. Pretty good, huh? Sounds all right. My temple's magic subsides. Let's get that. They were good. I'll go horrify so I can get that soul off my ass. Okay, have it pushed up. With avatar. Now shove middle. God, that's so good. They fine. Yeah, don't. Guys, he went for the slow. So stupid. Well, shit. Let's clear this out. Clear, I mean, let's seal. Okay, Abby is fine, right? Yeah, he didn't die. Got him with one. Cool. Just make sure. Oh, I got him. Nice. Whew. For some reason, I keep missing that. Heading top. Hellstone. Who's here? Thank God I have some help now. Strong will damn, bro. Nice. How are you doing? Oh shit, just nice. Mr. Samuro is beating us. Oh god, that's bad. Cool, got it. Yeah, very fine. That's... No, why are you doing that? Oh my god, you just... Really? Wow, I need to use more corruption. I should really get better at that. The Ruins Affliction. Nice. I can't block her. Okay, just let me heal off that. Nice. You see, fine. Oh. Nice, where is the thing in the temple? Ah, almost got it.
How impressive.
My magic flows through the temple. Guardian.
Lane cleared. Lame is actually beating me in that. Okay. Right. You first. Well, does he has my talent? That's a good question. Mr. Other Gul'dan is... Right. Okay.
Until I choose otherwise.
He said, like, time has come. Can't really escape that guy with an avatar on top of him. God, that's so much mana. That's way too in. Can I get him the fuck out? I sure saved his ass. Did I just miss all my abilities? That's impressive. Right. So I will press the wrong button. I don't want to go hauntings. Yeah, I haven't got the best Wi-Fi. Let's put it the other way. Yeah, I got him. If he doesn't heal, he healed. I think he got it out of the last second, but I still beat him. There's corruption. Don't wanna go for that middle thing, I want to just stack my corruption a bit more. like that. Nice. Oh, it happens right away. Don't know that. Don't worry, at some point we will go. I can do this. Oh shit. Bye! Alright. This needs top hat. Cool, come back. Lau just comes here, gets slowed, then he gets chunked by corruption. And a bit of core damage. Six percent, cool, let's get this. God. 522 damage on real low cooldown. So good. Also, lifetime efficiency. Fuck yeah. Okay, is my circle? Where's my circle? Do I have to recast it? Alright, it's not in the direction of that rocket. It's good. And yeah, he does look like a big farmer. It doesn't hurt me, but I'll move it up here. Let the suffering commence. Told you. Of course I could've just horrified them. I had taunt 3 seconds out. Yeah, easy. Like at this point we're not... this point we're playing with them. Oh my god, that's just disgusting. That's somewhere though. Thanks, bro. Away. I need to put another one because it keeps eating the circle. And I get MVP. I die once. Come on, look at that. I have the same damage as him. Die 6 times. And I've been in more kills. Really? And they'll get nothing. No, Dominator. Take it. You played well. Nope. Game. Never, Michael. Never, Michael. Fuck him, I guess. Okay, I think that was a nice cooldown play. My horns were. Shit. Okay, I might as well use the other ultimate. I will not be denied. So, hey, Frugal Dansk, what should we do? Okay, well, he likes green. about brown, a green brown, yeah. For the other one, what about the other? No, oh, he's all brown, not brown, green, right? It's like, yeah, good diversity. Sure. Warhead. Up against a Tracer, Lily, Tychus, Chromie, Illidan. Oh. How do we deal with these guys? God, this is disgusting by just looking at it. What should we even go for? Same thing? Corruption? How would I ever hit Corruption on Tracer? Or Illidan? Or Chromie? Yeah. Monsieur Corruption stacks. I would never get even close to Chromie. Illidan, I will hit one. Tracer, I will barely hit one. Yeah.
Time remaining. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3.
I was thinking about their team, but sure.
Let the battle begin.
With that. Do I need health funnel? Or can we go for like... I think we're gonna go... Problem is I can't go for hunger for power. Although we do have Tyrande. So have some healing. I'll go devour the frail, which should help me heal these guys. Three Qs, clear the wave. Nobody's here. I have to be very careful. 1, 2, Chromie's here now. Have to be careful for. Thing is, I can clear the waves much better than her, so I can just push.
The time has come.
Fuck was that?
The time has come.
Ha ha ha, funny. Yeah, no. Since I'm gonna use in Drain Life, I think I'll go Health Funnel. Yes, jump in front of it. Like that works. Just duh. Love that, tap, Love that. There you go. Fully healed. With that, then we go Horrify. Harvest Life. Yeah. All fill armor. Think harvest. What if I get interrupted? Like, that's the only thing. Alright. Look at me, I'm Tracer. Where she goes. Thank you, asshole. I'm just soaking this lane. Don't think I've been doing. I don't know if that's good. I warn you. Yeah, I was right. And there she is. And yet. That grenade so much. How are the other guys doing? Quite shittily. Right? Guess I'll go back to my lane. Come on, fuck off. Hey, Dick. Back to soaking. Or 10, so that's for the next nuke we have to fight, kind of. Push that down. Okay, that's good. Push all of ours almost. Don't worry, most Chromies are not good enough to actually hit you when you come out of that. It's so very hard. If you're used to the bar for temporal loops, like, alright, so it gets here, it's good. let's get this. Why? Because I really want it. And I kind of said so, so we'll get it. Good, I got it. There we go. No, no, no. Just get our warheads. Maybe we should, nah, I should've went for Hailstone. I think another reliable way to heal is really good.
Update. Warheads have been deployed. End update.
Yeah, great. To move, you just abandon this? Yes, we do, huh?
All warheads have been claimed.
That's dead. If I go too close now, I'll just die. They're all here. Fucking moron. God, everybody that goes spears something is fucking, oh wow, it's really gonna hold the suspense nuts like this. Bye bye. Yeah. Problem is that it's gonna safer from my damage quite a lot. Are we all here? Not really. Really need that other guy. There we go. Nice.
Gotta pull back for now.
Let's go middle. Maybe can pick somebody off. I have fallen ready. Infinite healing like she has. Oh well.
Calculating completion time.
The ritual begins.
Can I constantly hit my cues? Yeah, I'm dead. No, all three of them were right there. Oh, they're doing that. Shit. Didn't realize. Don't die. Oof. Did I just witness that? Yes, good nuke. That lady died kinda stupidly. Good thing is Chromie can't defend that, because she's Chromie. If she's not careful, she might die. I find hilarious. Is that dead? Yes, how could you expect any less than completely beating the fuck out of one? Sounds legit. Well, here, might as well push. Oh, that lagged. I miss him? Oh my god, I can't believe that. We can't kill him. I'm trying very hard to kill him. It's all yours. Thought so.
Well, this sucks.
Damn right, that sucks. I still have got bot. Well, that's kind of a problem. At least he barely did that. Not that much. We don't
alert.
Kill him.
Deployment in process.
Yeah, I have to focus on that guy. Yeah.
A cycle unbroken.
I think I have to go demonic circle. Yeah. Let's go. Got him. And healing would be nice. And what was that? Nice. Demonic circle. Have to go back. Yeah, it's not the fight we want.
Enemy new launch.
Let's put a circle here. More has that one. Probably here. Oh, I guess I can get it. I have to kill that. She might have be able to start split pushing a bit. The Samura is doing. Blaystorm. Thank you, went for yeah, Blaystorm. Let's have the demonic circle. That guy comes like I just No, don't. Don't walk behind this thing. Look, they're on the other one. Let me quickly do this. No. It's it's good. They fucked up again. Somehow. So I can save myself. Fuck. Wow. Don't, why do people go for Quantum Spike? Like we have any tanks. Yes, genius. You know what they have, team? They have tanks! So Quantum Spike seems very good. Or any high health target. I have to kill that. Let's lose. I can kill that. Ah, too bad. Their team was stupid. Fuck off. You guys are coming to attack us. Nobody's gonna vote. Perfect. That's exactly what we want. Well, that was Mr. Gul'dan. Well, that was fun. Oh, I did both. I did my win quest. Nice. I have a lot of money. You know what that means? Saving money for Mr. Varian at this point. 7 hours left, alright. I'll get a new brawl. Cool. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.